Besides, Paris is a romantic city, and you guys shared a room, so...
I took the couch. Otherwise, Tony would have whined the entire flight about his back.
Oh. I slept well last night. Why didn't you?
We certainly looked comfy enough.
It was my choice.
You kept falling in love, and then
maybe that friend felt it was the best thing for everyone.
Best for everyone or best for herself?
Keeping your personal and professional lives in balance is important.
Tell me, I have a question.
Hmm?
Do you believe?
Believe in what?
Secrets. Occurrences that we're really not supposed to talk about. What if I'm too damaged to go back to who I was?
Well, I believe that there are moments, experiences that someone like McGee with his trusty computer couldn't justify.